I'm about to show you how you can clone any voice in DaVinci Resolve. So if you have someone mess up a voice line like this,
and your self-discipline and even your work ethic,
you can clone their voice and fix it so it sounds like this.
And your self-discipline and your work ethic.
Side note, by the way, if you want to learn some of my best editing tips, I've also linked to my edit videos like a pro guide down in the video description, and it's completely free for you to download. Please check it out. First, here's a real world scenario that you may deal with. You're filming a wedding, and the groom has written a letter to his bride, but as he's reading the letter for you on camera, he messes up a line.
I love your determination and your self-discipline and even your work ethic.
Not a huge mistake, but after you watch this tutorial, you are going to understand that you could use the tool I'm about to show you to fix a mistake of virtually any size with very little work, thanks to this tool in DaVinci Resolve 20. To start, you need some audio of the person whose voice you need to clone. In this case, I have approximately 8 minutes or so of the groom speaking because I put a microphone on him about 5 minutes before he read his letter. So ideally, I would recommend trying to have at least 5 minutes or so of a person speaking, but regardless of how much time you have, feel free to try out using this tool. With that audio file of just the groom speaking, which is this wave file up here in the media pool from the lav mic he was wearing, this is now really easy. You're going to want to right click on this audio, go to AI Tools, DaVinci AI Voice Training. And the first time you click on this, there's going to be a download box that's going to appear that says that it needs to download extra files. Download that and then go back, right click on it again, select AI Tools, click on DaVinci AI Voice Training, and then this big scary warning screen is going to pop up because this tool is incredibly powerful. And with it, you can literally make someone say whatever you want, which is kind of terrifying. So Blackmagic wants to make sure that you know that you're using this tool properly because you are liable for the things that you create with it. Anyways, hit accept down here, and now you need to name this AI voice. So we're gonna delete new voice model, and we're gonna call this Paul Groom Voice. And then you have the choice of choosing the training accuracy between better or faster. I would pretty much always choose better because you're going to want this to sound as accurate as possible. Just be aware that it's going to take longer to process this audio. Once you do that, hit start, and DaVinci Resolve is going to immediately start generating an AI voice model from this audio file that you've given it. But I will warn you that this may take a while, depending on the length of the audio track and how fast your computer is, because this tool is working entirely on your device. It's not uploading the audio to the cloud or something like that for processing. No, it's entirely happening on your computer. The good news is, though, that even if this takes a while, after Resolve starts to create this voice model, it's going to minimize the window and keep analyzing the audio from your video in the background in Resolve, which means that you can keep editing while it's working. Then, once this tool is done creating the AI voice model, here's where you come in. Because yes, this tool is going to require your voice to make it work, which may sound weird, but trust me, it works. So what you're going to do now is you're going to record yourself speaking the line that your talent messed up, and then you're going to use DaVinci Resolve to literally turn your voice into the voice of your talent. That sounds crazy, right? This is something we've dreamt of being able to do as video editors. I know there have been so many times that I wish I could tweak what somebody said just a little bit, not to misrepresent what they were saying or for anything nefarious, but because the video would have been significantly clearer and it would have been easier to understand what the person was saying. But these are things you don't really notice until you are editing a video long after you've recorded the person speaking, and you could ever hope to go back and be like, hey, can we record that line again? Too late, you're already editing. That is until now, because now you can fix it. So let me import some video of me speaking the line. Hey, this is Matt, and this is my normal voice. But let's change that. Hey, I'm Paul, and let's fix that line that I messed up. I love your determination and your self-discipline and your work ethic. For the sake of this tutorial, I recorded video of myself with the audio to make this example look a bit better, but remember, you only have to record audio for this to work. Side note, by the way, I want you to know that to make this work, you do not have to use the exact same microphone or even be recording in the same environment that your audio was that you're trying to change. For example, I filmed Paul the Groom speaking in the attic of a barn on a lav mic in West Texas, and then for my AI clone audio that you just heard, I recorded that with a high-quality shotgun microphone in my sound-treated studio, so it sounds very different, and it doesn't matter. So now, it's time for the final step. All you have to do is import your new audio file into DaVinci Resolve, like I have here. put it on the timeline, and then you're going to want to right-click on the audio file on the timeline that has the clip that you want to transform the voice for, and click on Voice Convert. For voice model, we're going to want to change it from female or male to Paul Groom voice, which is the voice model that we created, and we're going to click Render. Then you're going to let DaVinci Resolve analyze the audio clip, which again may take a little bit because this is going to depend on the speed of your computer. But I want you to know that whenever it's done, the waveform audio is going to change how it looks. And with that done, it's now time for the moment of truth. First, a reminder. Here is how Paul sounded with the original flubbed voice line.
I love your determination and your self-discipline and even your work ethic.
And now here's my voice and the AI voice clone. Hey, this is Matt, and this is my normal voice. But let's change that.
Hey, I'm Paul, and let's fix that line that I messed up. I love your determination and your self-discipline and your work ethic.
What? Isn't that insane? It works so well. And so can you see the power that you now have with this DaVinci Resolve update? We as editors can finally fix and help our clients say what they were trying to say and make our videos even clearer and our stories stronger. This is incredible. And I know you may be thinking, Matt, cool, but this updated line is not going to match up with the lips of the talent. And you're right, unfortunately. But let me just say, that's what B-roll is for. Just cover up this AI audio with some B-roll, and no one will ever know that it's not the original audio. To me, this AI voice cloning technology feels like such a good use of AI because it's something that's going to help us as video editors create even better videos, to create the videos that we have always dreamt of making. But as always, I would love to know what you think. So please leave me a comment and let me know your opinion of this new tool in DaVinci Resolve. And while you're down there, I would love if you would consider subscribing if you want to see more videos about updates to Resolve, as well as tutorials about filmmaking and video editing, because I have a lot more videos coming. And in addition, I will also link in the video description to my Edit Videos Like a Pro guide. This guide is going to show you some of the most important things it took me years to learn as a video editor, and you can download it completely for free at the link in the video description. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.